Luxury car maker Bugatti has unveiled a new hybrid model car with a hefty price tag. Only 250 of these cars have been built. They're called the Tourbillon, and is that what it is? Yeah, that's what it is. Mm-hmm. The car comes with a 16-cylinder gas engine, a 3 powerful electric motors, one in the back, 2 more in the front. It's also got 1,800 horsepower with a fully charged battery. The car will be able to go about 37 miles on just electric power. After that, the gas engine takes over. It needs to be turned on.